Vamos a hacer ahora una canción que también está en ese disco, el americano, aunque no es una canción norteamericana, es una canción de origen británico, pero merecía la pena que le hiciéramos este arreglo. Enseguida la reconoceréis.
Been closed.
But her face at first just ghostly turn a white shadow babe. Gershwin, Porgy and Bess, la gran ópera afro-norteamericana. Sammy Davis, un chulillo, a pimp, caminando con su vestimenta de chulito, pasa por al lado de una congregación de estas iglesias raras que tienen allí en los Estados Unidos, que están cantando el gospel, todos rezando, con el cura subido encima de una piedra, enseñándoles la Biblia y todo lo que dicen. Y el chulito va de inflar las pelotas y se pone a decirles que ¿para qué tanto rollo? Que no es tan necesario lo de la Biblia y todo eso, que para ser buenos y todo eso no hace falta todo ese rollo. Ese es el argumento de este tema que canta ese personaje endiablado pero divertido y maravilloso que es Sporting Life, que es el nombre de ese personaje de Porgy and Bess. It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily so. The things that you're liable to read in the Bible, it ain't necessarily so. Little David was small, but oh my. Little David was small, but oh my. He fought with Goliath, who lay down and died. Little David was small, but oh my. What do you see if I'm gonna do? Do wa la 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 la, scotty why. Jonah, you're leaving the well. Oh, Jonah, you're leaving the well. But he made his omen in that fish abdomen. But Jonah, you're leaving the well. Little Moses was found in the stream. He floated on water till all got a stature. She fishes, she says, from the stream. What do you see my money do? Ooh, wala da la da, Scotty why? Ooh, yeah. It ain't necessarily so. It ain't necessarily. necessarily so. To get out your children, the devils are willing, but ain't necessarily so. To get into heaven, don't snap for a seven. Be clean, don't have no fall. Oh, I take that gospel wherever I suppose. Well, pray, rain, a soul. Methuselah lived 900 years. Methuselah lived 900 years. But who's got that living with no girl that giving to no man live 100 years? And preaching this sermon to show it ain't necessarily so. This sermon to show it ain't necessary. Ayer nos enteramos con mucha tristeza de que había fallecido el quinto Beatle, George Martin, que algo tendría que ver ese hombre con nuestra juventud, con aquellas maravillosas canciones que escuchábamos como poseídos por una nueva, un nuevo frescor que llegaba a nuestras vidas. Entonces, vamos a hacer un tema de los Beatles, ¿vale? Ok. A la memoria de George Martin. Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock, as the day begins, silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes down the stairs to the kitchen, puts in her handkerchief, quietly turning the back door key, sitting outside till it's three. Sleeping, home. She's living home after living alone for so many years. Father snores as his wife gets into dress and gown. Picks out the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, "Daddy, your baby is gone." Why should she treat us so viciously? Why should she do this to me? But we gave her most of our lives, sacrifice most of our lives. We gave her everything the money could. She's living home after living alone for so many years. Friday morning at 9 o'clock, she's far away. Waiting to keep that appointment she made an amend for the motor train. After living alone for so many years, she's living home. She's living home. Something inside that was always denied for so many years. She's living home. She's living. Mariano, Paco, Víctor. Okay.
México.
It's early in the morning and I can't get right. I had a little date with my baby last night. Now it's early. It's early in the morning. It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing but the blues. I went to all the places where she used to go. Even to her house, but she don't live in there no more. It's early. It's early in the morning. It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing but the blues. I went to see a friend of her, but she was out knocking on her mama's door and she began to shout, hey, get away from there, boy, don't you know what time it is? It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing but the blues. I went to Jenny Lou's to get me something to eat. The waiters look at me and say, hey boy, you sure look big. And I say, I don't see none of your lips at the menu, baby. It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing but the blues. Because I had a lot of money when I started out. I got to find my baby, cause my money's run out. It's early. It's early in the morning. It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing but the blues. If anybody asks me what about me and you, I'm gonna tell them I don't know what to do. It's early. Early in the morning. It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing but the blues. It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing but the blues. It's early in the morning and I ain't got nothing, nothing but the blues. Nothing, nothing. We'll be right back.
Paco García.
Accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative. Latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with this in between. You gotta spread joy to the maximum. Bring bloom down to the minimum. Have faith, hope in the morning. Liable to walk upon the string to illustrate. My last remark, Jonah in the well, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything looked so dark? Man, they say we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with this in between. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. Yeah. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. You gotta spread joy up to the maximum. Bring gloom down to the minimum. Have faith upon the morning. Liable to walk upon the scene. To illustrate my last remark, Jonah in the well, Noah in the ark. What did they do just when everything so dark? Man, they say we better accentuate the positive, eliminate the negative, latch on to the affirmative. Don't mess with Mr. In Between. Yeah, don't mess with Mr. In Between. Yeah, don't mess with Mr. In Between.